Meet Tamron Randolph. He's about to get introduced to the most easily obtained form of methamphetamine, bath salts. Now, let's take a glimpse into Tamron's life on bath salts. Bath salts. This fragrant killer is responsible for 16 deaths in 2011 in southern Ohio. It's highly addictive and can cause severe hallucinations, heart attacks, and in most cases, death. So let's take bath salts out of the hands of our youth and put them back where they belong. Remember, the party is fake, but the danger is real.